Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Programming with Gautam. So in the previous video we have seen about file handling, how to read a complete file. Today we'll be seeing how to read the file line by line. So we have four different lines in the abc.txt, right? So we'll be checking how to read data from this now. So I've created a new Python file called as demo2.py. Now let me open that file and assign it to a variable. So similarly, like in the previous video, we'll open that file in read mode. File equals to open of double quotes open abc.txt, comma double quotes open read mode. After we have opened it in read mode, we will read a particular line with the help of the readline function. Text equals to file dot readline. So the readline function will read only the first line. After that, we'll print text here. Then we'll close the file. File dot close. So if I run this program, you can see it will print the first line only, that is hello everyone. As you can see, the first line of this text file is hello everyone. So for example, if I want to read only the first five characters of the first line, that is first line, only the first five characters, I'll specify five here so that it will read only the first five characters, that is it will print only hello here. Now, as you can see, it is printing only hello. For example, if I want to print only the first letter, I'll put 1 and then run the program. You can see it will print only H here. We can read all the lines in that particular file with the help of the readlines function. So what the readlines function will do is, it will set each and every line in a list, and it will convert this particular file into a list and show here. So if I show you, let me print this and show you first. You can see it is printing hello world, hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Programming with Gautam in a list format. So for example, if I print type of list, type of text, and run this program, you can see it is a list type object. In this particular text, if I want to print the first line, I'll write print text of 1. So according to the indexing value, this is at index point 0 and this is at index point 1, this is at index point 2 and this is at index point 3. So when I'm printing the text at the index point 1, it is printing welcome to here. Okay guys. So if I want to print only the first three lines of that particular file, that is if I want to print only first or second, third and fourth line, what I'll do is, I'll use the slice operator, slicing, I'll use slicing here. So from 1 to 5, so this will print all the lines. Welcome to my YouTube channel Programming with Gautam. So that is from first line to fifth line, whatever, if it's available, then it will print like this. So in the read lines also, we have another type, that is, so text of 1, if I want to read the first line, second line, the first three characters of the second line. So with the help of this particular print statement, that is print of text, print text of second line of three, this particular thing, that is slicing, we can print the first three characters of second line, of the third line, that is, this is in the third line, guys, mine. according to the indexing value, we are in the third line here. But according to this, we are in the second. According to the list, we are in the second one. But according to the indexing value, we are in the third one. Okay, guys. So, for example, I want to print the first five characters of the second line. If I change this to 5 and run this program, you can see it is printing my space YO. This is the five characters of second line, third line here. Okay, guys. Similarly, I can change it to third line and then run the program. It will print accordingly. Okay, guys. So hope you have understood. If you have understood, please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Programming with Gautam. Thank you.